in case you haven't heard, the UCF football Knights and their fans have something to brag about this morning. The Knights won their first ever conference championship in their brand new football stadium. As WESH 2's Amanda Over shows us, with a trip to a bowl game ahead now, the party is just beginning.
We're out of Memphis, baby. You're UCF number one.
UCF fans were elated after their football team won its first Conference USA championship. The celebration followed a game that fans went into already fired up thanks to a strong first season in their new stadium. A stadium that has left some people unnerved because of a bouncing motion when all of the students jump at the same time. They jumped Saturday, but for them, the rocking sensation is part of the fun. They've even given the stadium a nickname.
Do you mean the trampoline? Do you mean the trampoline?
Bouncing aside, many fans credit the new stadium with inspiring the football team on to the championship.
It helps in recruiting. It helps in attracting fans. People get excited about it. I think it played a large role.
After the game, the students were poised to rush the field as their team took hold of the trophy, but an intimidating line of police officers in the end zone stopped that. The celebration then moved out to the tailgating field, where some people were already jumping online to buy tickets to the Liberty Bowl.
Everybody here is going to Memphis, right?
Yeah!
Now, UCF will head to the Liberty Bowl in Memphis, Tennessee on December 29th, and you can bet there's going to be a huge contingent of UCF fans cheering them on. At UCF, Amanda Ober, WESH 2 News. An estimated 40,000 fans packed Brighthouse Stadium for that championship game.